he wanted to learn, like, how often do they come out, how often do they feed, he would have this mattress and box spring and he'd go lay on it and watch the bed bugs come out, and he'd film it to see, like, their activity at night and during the day. It honestly helped us grow in that area for sure. Someone that was willing to sacrifice a little bit of their own and create a compassion for our customers. You know, like, these people are not choosing to live with bed bugs. He's choosing to live with them.